Been clamming around these parts since I was a boy. Six generations of Carltons have been digging and clamming these flats since the Mayflower landed down yonder. Some say these ain't the Carltons' flats. I says they is.
We moved here from Weston last year. I'm the chairwoman of the South Shore Arts Consortium. When I saw people digging clams down on the beach, I thought to myself, now that looks like fun.
Hell no, we ain't got no permit. God put them in the ground, and we take what we want.
We find clams, mussels, oysters, all kinds of stuff. I once found a matchbox car, give it to my cousin Timmy.
You're supposed to have a permit to go clamming.
The Devereaux were nothing but boot lickers and poop swabbers on the Mayflower.
Mayflower?
Never heard of it.
The city folk got no business being down here. This is my beach, and by God, I'll fight for it.
A brother and a friend, you know?